Vamper didn't expect another. Let's challenge him a bit. Actually, I have no idea what do they play here. It looks like common classical stuff. So five. All right, I'm not very pleased with f5 actually, because I forgot about d4 and then e5, and my knight can never reach d5 square. But obviously, it's Sicilian and everything can happen, so not much of an issue by now. At c5, I think is not right because of bishop c4. But we'll never allow this. Maybe it's not as bad. Okay, I need to play quicker because he has 20 seconds more than me. That's the main issue of my position right now. Okay, now the time is more or less equal, so I'm happy with it. I guess he can take on d2 and on e4. But then I can always take on e4 and then bishop f7. So what now? Okay, I will go for bishop d5. Even though it's now quite difficult to get to his king or something. I can have a blockade on the a4 square. That would be cool. Let's see if it track. Not good. Okay, I will go queen d3. Wants playing for some tricks. Maybe it'll go king a1, but then bishop e3 is very unpleasant. He doesn't want to exchange knights, but now maybe I have some play. Don't see how to proceed, to be honest. Okay, I will go. Then we'll be two, and still this is one. Okay, I just need to play quickly. Looks nice for white, actually. What is this? Bishop. Strange. Queens. No. Nice. And that was. That was quite a crazy game. I think I wasn't objectively very good, but it doesn't matter. I cannot rematch him. So, okay. Here we go. Okay, he prepared some stuff. Okay, I have no idea what is this, but good side, like the good thing in my position is that I have two knights. And in this, especially without increments, it's very important to have knights actually. Quite logically, trying to get rid of his double A pawns. But now I think I equalized. Yeah, probably he rushed a bit with this. It takes B6. I don't know. B4, just some ideas. Maybe D5. Obviously, he can play with D4 and then. Knight D5. It's a bit tricky position actually to play. It's not good, I think, because of Knight C3. You know, there is an issue on E2 square. Now it should be a trigger win, but obviously nothing. Very simple. Maybe XA. Maybe I will just take first and then XA. Aiming to try as much as possible. Four. At least I can get rid of his knight. Six, avoiding. Eight. Hoping to play rook d2. Now I will. Now I'm not that scared about this edge from the march. Maybe you can play it for some tricks. But then queen e1, then I can even play queen g5, so yeah. Has studied my openings very, very well, I guess. Okay, it's more of a random Krokan now. I played like this, I lost to Van Forest in Paganzi a year ago. But now I think this position is a bit better for white. With g6, obviously, we'll go for e5 in some moment. But it must be very calculated. Okay, but he played it anyway, so. Okay, I don't know how to play here. Maybe I'll go, maybe one. But bishop e6 to be played, yeah. Now queen b3 and queen b6, I'm not happy with this. Maybe actually because then there is some bishop d5. Okay. want to scatter him. He's actually scatter looking for black, I think. Yes, 7 is a good move. Now I think we'll play rook e2, protect f2, the potential takes takes on 5. He doesn't really care. I don't know what to do. I will develop my last piece. G5. Okay, now I'm supposed to do something. Just take. It's not so easy because take f takes e5, bishop c6, b takes c6, knight e5. I wasn't sure because there was bishop h3 in the end of the variation. But now, okay, maybe black has playable position, but. Probably he has, but I can. I can. Yeah, we're playing 93. I don't like this move, to be honest, because of bishop e6. Bishop e6, there is no issue. This I thought was not so good because of what? Obviously the position is very tricky, but I think I'm in good shape actually. Obviously only engine can tell. From practical viewpoint, it might be easier to play with right now. Bishop c4. For now. Actually, it's not so simple to play with black anymore. Much easier to with white now, I think. Once I made a 4 start, so I play knight g4. Suppose and something. That was knight g5 also. Very unpleasant move. Oh, it's not good for like this. I don't like this. Knight c5 is strong here. I think this, okay, queen d5, rook d5, I can see this more detail, it changes everything actually, the position. Okay, that's okay. Obviously I'm dead lost, but... play for some tricks. Are gone and I'm going down for okay. Yeah. Okay, so I misplayed it because I think obviously I wasn't in control, so that's a normal result. I mean, it's so simple to play, but still, I think I made it better. Yeah, I don't know, but let's play something. Bishop d5. Ah, but there is bishop a. Maybe bishop a3. Very good, I think. Okay. This looks very artificial for me. That's not queen h4, I expect. But this, I think, is actually okay for black. That way. So, not before it's a threat. This city for. Give up this bishop. I'm not very happy with this decision, but and this is very practical. Yes, I think too much play. Once for this, okay, I will develop the rook. No, but not. Yeah, this is like g4. And now I can even play f6. This sucks. It's not very good, and he's playing quickly. No, but he's better now. I don't like it. Okay. We have the pawn. Relieve pressure a bit. Five. Five and tricks. Now I might be the one pressing, but obviously it should be drawn. So let's see if I look clever. Still, I don't see a way to make progress. Pretending, threatening something. But now I don't see a way. E6. E3. It's a risky choice, I think. Okay. Okay, now I'm winning a pawn, but yeah. Now he goes for the activity. To play here. Okay, I will take this, but I think it's not that great. Now I'm winning for sure. Because I was about to play g5 and then make a draw. Yeah, okay, so it wasn't easy win, but I was lucky at the end of this. So I got this very promising endgame and a better time, so. Those positions are very, very solid for black. Actually, in my career, I was struggling to profit. Obviously, white is considered to be slightly better here. This king's in the eye, so. Go for the three. Probably there was no need, but. All this, I don't have this pawn on c4, so my knight is very beautifully placed. One I didn't see. The idea of rook f6. I mean, one of the ideas, because my idea is to see rook g6 and then. What to do now? No, I think it's not looking the back for black anymore. I think actually white might be in trouble. We can very easily get checkmated here. So, let's see, it's not so easy. Let's see, it was a good move. Okay, we go rook one, perhaps bishop one. Some positions. But it's not fun at all to play. I will go for this because even though I'm losing, maybe I can try some tricks. But now, unfortunately, g3 and h3. Looks like game over. I have to play some stupid move like this. Now I'm asleep. Totally lost, yeah. Rook c8 is cool move. Okay, I do. Yeah, I have to play something like this because. Maybe I'm missing something that's simple, but by now I don't see. That might be intel, so that's a good thing. Yeah, that's what you call this thing. I probably just win the spot. Yeah, I have to play some stupid moves like this. Bishop h4 to 6, king h8, something. Game over. Yeah. Yeah. No, that's very bad game by me. I thought I had a better version of the King's Indian, and then suddenly I was got slow and he just shimmered me on the King's side, so but it happens. When you play King's Indian with white, those setups, you can always get checkmated easily, so. C4 is bad move because of my d4. I keep falling into this trap. Thank you. Now to play here, okay, we play bishop d7. Just to have some bishop d8, turn at d5. But then queen g3, and don't like it, change the queens here. Okay, so maybe. But I'll check first. Okay, it should be. I will do so because there is a A5 track also. Over. Oh, I was obviously lucky that he falls for this trap because obviously, instead of c4, bishop e5, check is the move. There we go, for this once more. Yeah, I used to like to play this variation with black, but I think it's not entirely correct. Now he can play either g6 or e6, but now I think h4 or h5 is quite good for white. Okay, h5, I don't know. It's going to be 6. Okay, we go h6. Forcing each other right. This can be good for black. Okay, at least he plays quickly, so in board position, that's the only way because Rollins play quickly. Maybe it's not bad actually for black because he can cast the queen side in some moment, which would be obviously better for white, but I'm not so convinced about my position anymore. Oh, well, this looks too much. I'll just cast c takes, I believe. Maybe he will go for c4. G5, playing for some traps. Actually, g5 is very cool because now rook g8, queen e3, and he can even, I don't know, take on h6 or play bishop d7. So I think I have to take on h7, and now, but then should be for rook d2. It's unpleasant move, so I want to play. Now maybe bishop a6 is the move. Right, okay, we'll go for bishop a6. I might be missing something, but I don't know, some queen e3, it's too much. G8, g5, h2, and king g3, king h4, or maybe king h3 and then king g4, just avoid any tricks on the dark square. Still, I'm much lower on time, so I need to play quickly. Okay, now I'm not so scared about this anymore. I played bishop f4. I think it's a bit loose now, but I think I can use this too. So I'm going to harass his king as well. That's good, you should be free. Now, my h4, that's his idea, I believe. Yeah, tricky guy, so what to do now? Yeah, we play some rook a2, rook ac2. I don't see a way how can he harass me, so is probably the simplest for me. If he doesn't go for this, so okay, I will play rook c8. Luckily, all my pieces are protected, so that's a good thing. That should be game over within a couple of moves. Yeah, it's first checkmate. Okay, so 5-2. That's my the best game with white so far. Apparently, I'm winning many games with black. It's kind of surprising, but. I will go for the setup of c5. That's cool. Okay, I don't know what to do. They will play on this 45 something. About g4 was interesting. I mean, obviously they played g4 these days in every position, almost every position, but still I somehow didn't expect this. So, points for creativity and surprising effect. What to play now? Yeah, we just played g7. Let's see, what is this? Okay. Give me a pawn, I will take a pawn. Okay, that's his idea to get rid of the stupid bishop once he plays e4. And now I think I will start my own attack very, very quickly. Bishop g5, 7 line 4. I believe g6, f4, bishop. Maybe h4 on another play, okay. I don't want to calculate stupid line like this. I can even play f3 before b4 and then win g3 with extra piece. Okay, there we go. From my first checkmate. Okay, I think he has to play rook in d1. If I was white, I would have played this immediately. Doesn't want to do this. Oh, should I play? What is this? Rook c2. Luckily for me, when I don't see something, usually it's a bad move. So, yeah, I think here is the case. So. C4. I happy with this variation? Not anymore, but probably. Exactly. But it looks like he overextended himself. Now there is this g6 tree. It was, and then. Which one? It was better to first give a check and then only then one, okay, it doesn't matter, and just the sound come up for me. So the three is winning the spot, I think, because negative six rook h8 check and then negative six is pain. After the bishop d5, c takes d5, both knights are hanging. So just to. Covering the four square and developing at the same time. I will go for this line because I played it many times myself with white, but I trust what he's gonna do. Okay, he plays this removal line with white, so with extra tempo. One I didn't expect, frankly. He plays my knight here. But then h5 looks. Knight looks in a danger here, so. Let me see this. Okay, I will play this. I can even give up this knight in some lines. Play with c8 for a fight. My idea. I don't know if it's that good. But then queen e6 check. You know, like, okay, some queen e6 check. And this small detail I haven't seen. There's still, I think I have to go for this. Seven something. Well, now on this one, I'm dead last. He does want to checkmate me. And he might succeed. It's always tricky to go like this any type of attack material. Win again. Obviously, he still should be winning after this stage. And then, I don't know, in G2. But then it should be 7. It might be not so simple, actually. Maybe it goes to him, yeah. But the very least I can take on F2 and energy for 95. I think we can take on G4. a bit tricky. I have also bishop c8, then knight f7, king g8, recording. But then there's always this d7. Alright, I will go for this. I mean, I have to create as huge mess as possible. Actually, queen g8 isn't working because of knight g8. That's a nice draw. Nice draw, nice escape. I'll go for it. Play like this. And I think it's slightly better for white here. Queen b6 and being in my line, yeah. And queen b6, then queen c5. Should go h6, queen c7. Don't know what is this. Okay, we will make d5. Well, obviously, he has always some kind of compensation. Dragon life. Now the knight c7 is winning in the exchange now, but then it's c8, then a8, then c7. And plus that. So, something else. Queen c7 and queen b5. Okay, I will just go for something safe at d4 and b4. My aim is to try also as many pieces as possible. I'm ahead in terms of material, so. But now it's on queen e5, yeah, and I'm so sure if this is not good for me. Rook ab8 might be a move. And then some f4, more f4 can be too. And here might be f4. It looks good to me because queen, queen e4, rook h1, queen g2, queen g2, cell rook e6, rook ab8. I have to go for this. Oh, but this might be played very stupidly. Okay, I have rook c6 here. Still rook d8 or something, and I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm just lost. Well, rook d8, rook d6, I can always harass it. King like this, so. Yeah, that's the problem actually. Okay, I can play rook d2, but then there's nothing I believe. Okay, I see. Trying to confuse him. Obviously it's not working, but even bishop b2 here, it's good. Oh, Oh, no, it's not good because I take with check and you see. And now I'm hoping to have some queen e3. I'm not losing immediately. No, but it is not good. I'm very long time and no queen. So now I clear this play. But now, so play rook c7 just to try to make some threat. Let's play something. Okay. What about rook b7? Yeah, we'll go for this rook b7. Just to annoy him. Oh, but I used too many time for this. Too much time. Yeah. That's good. Honestly, that's good. Oh, yeah. I'm busted, okay. Queen b1. Queen b7, I'm resigning. Yeah, okay. Doesn't make any sense. So, one more win still needed. I was very close in this game, but. I think he only played g3. About this. I think it was worth taking on c3 first instead of going for this, but can't take. Play some queen c7. Okay. Probably a bit worse, but now queen f4, I think. I still should g3, g4 below this. Maybe queen g4 is better. Yeah, probably it is queen h5. You can always play move like 92 or something, but takes 94 might be even possible. No, I think I'm comfortable here. Okay, he might be a bit better with bishops, but it doesn't concern me at all, so. Ideas of e5. Way for is attempting to climb with e5 and c5. Vipers. Oh, I would have to say maybe the most tricky. What is wrong with Rook C6? But I still think it's not that bad for black. Bishop a2, rook a6. Ah, but bishop b6 is strong, I think. Forgot about this. Well, it's still the price, but bishop b6, bishop b3 is my idea. But then maybe just rook a1 or something. Okay, now this might be a bit tricky. No, I think this might be just worse for white. F4 is safer to play with the flags. Or g6 might be clever to avoid knight f6, knight d5. Maybe it's not that good for me, but still, I mean. He's defending. Very so good. Blunder to the rook. Yeah, so I managed to win. Yeah, the score is too high, I think, because I didn't play that good. Win with such a high note, but I'm very happy with the result. So.
Okay. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Very good performance, really. So you're playing fantastic.
Did I win all games with black or no? No, I made a draw in one. Yeah. This reverse the Blumenfeld, yeah. But I think I followed all other games I won, no?
Yes, black is okay, you know. Nice, very good performance. Yeah. Okay. Congratulations, see you in the next round. Only one question, what is your favorite four candidate? What do you think?
Okay, I expect, obviously, as everybody else, Caruana or Dingdiren to be to win this tournament, but I think Vasily Grab also got a very, very good chance once he qualified. And yeah, and that's all. I think that other players like Grishuk, for example, are not very likely, to be honest. I mean, but obviously, yeah. Nobody knows. So, yeah.
My bet is Anis Giri, but nobody cares me. They are choking up with my.
Because everybody can win. So, yeah. Okay, Alexenko doesn't seem like, but he still may surprise. So, yeah, there is no easy guessing. Yes. But I would bet between Caruana and Vingriven.
Okay. Thank you. I hope see you in candidate in 2 years. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much. See you in the next round.